Detroit working on assembly line. First year they had me putting wheels on the Cadillac. Every day I watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man, a sneaking out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired, and have me a car with at least $100,000. I could get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and the help from my friends, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, next day I got an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all of the chrome. The little things I could get out my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff was snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right until we tried to put it all together one night. That's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73. When we tried to put in the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit with a little bit of help from an adapter kit. We had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right. But when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. And the back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together when we got through. Well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time, my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tag, and I headed her right on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laugh blocks around. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, because I typed it up and took the whole staff when they got through the title weight, 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild. I'll have the only one there is around. Oh yeah, Red Rider, this from Cottonmouth, the Sackbilly Cadillac, come on. This the Cottonmouth, negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. But what model is it? Well, it's 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile.